I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word. This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Go ahead. Carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. I'll speak it.
Suna.
Lovely! Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that? We're blocked by more vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. If you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river. Good. We can explore the river now, and hopefully right some old wrongs.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us. Freya, something your brother said. Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Know what? We'll finish this later.
We don't have the equipment for this.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that, too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm. My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left. Reavers, of course.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
what is wrong.
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. With Mangold, Meyer, and Poe.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Pong. We should find some.
Come back when you have my cure.
That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines. Done. What did you find?
As you asked. Anokensong. Stay alert.
Anokensong, I'm weary.
Get that thing to shut up!
Find you! Incoming!
Yeah!
It's regaining strength!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back! A knocking song! Be wary! Be wary.
Must stop that Noken singing. Incoming left side.
I could recall the face of every one of my people, but sometimes I wonder if God lived too long.
That's not the same.
Good. I need only one more ingredient for the cure.
And then what?
Then I fix things.
What's it say, brother?
Could be useful.
Huh.
Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of your sister.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the Spirit. We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return, even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired
indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Yeah.
behind you, brother!
This ravenous. The ecosystem. It's out of balance. Sigil arrows won't work on this. The garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell. Armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it. Broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Astrid. No.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Einherjar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence, a just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man. Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything interesting, brother?
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
The land, it's alive
yes.
Again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason. You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't. This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of good work.
Behind you, brother! Inside of that building.
Can you see anything valuable in there?
Oh, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
What did you mean when you said Freyr was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant by the time they burned him, he'd been a prisoner for some time. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that. At least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out.
And time to walk. The story will keep.
The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Come on!
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead. Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them later.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Alka!
incoming! Above you!
Nice work.
Please, please end their suffering.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Looks like that worked.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
good. Would sure appreciate you finding my corp, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Let's do it! Keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what? Fit. Fits.
Wait, feels like there was something else.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretude of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly true.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
So, Brock, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. You don't know us, Clever Pants.
Lunda, would you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved?
You mean Bayfair and Bela? Well, they were both imprisoned by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.
A dark and light elf fleeing their people together. Quite a risk.
Being in love's always a risk. That's what makes it fun.
You could say the same about hot cheese.
Lunda, what do you know of Birger the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the Traveler for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hard.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece. And Lady Freya? You know what you want? Fair.
family crests? I'll take them.
Hiya, Freya. How you doing?
I'm fine.
All that, madam.
We go.
As long as they still haunt this realm, so will I.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
The souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Go!
closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, I foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Anything illuminating?
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Brother.
Let's get moving. Crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
That's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Caesar magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Learn anything?
I wish things had gone differently, but these Sather are at rest now. Sigil arrows won't work on this. sit.
Oh, I know that face. You got something for me, don't ya?
Let's make something then. Damn! Am I good or what? Somebody ought to save these, even if the Vanir won't. And now for the goddess. That ought to last you a little while.
Very good, Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elf has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Good thing you are so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Looks like that worked. What did you find?
Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
Done?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye. My goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Speaking of your brother after he was burned by the Aesir mob.
Yes. It haunted him for a long time. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from. Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
What's it say, brother?
Thank you.
Look, over there.
Drop!
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Allow me. Food. I never thought I'd come back here. Reaver. Of course.
Go!
It's abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Look, over there. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming! Above you!
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
Must remove these creatures first.
Oh!
look at this.
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Anything interesting, brother?
Kratos, I see something. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
That's it. Kratos, are you okay?
The chalice.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
It's a denouncement from my people. Placed during my wedding.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? Over there. Side of this door scare me most.
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. The symbol of our union. Molna!
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna! The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything illuminating?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Outcome! If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better for you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Shield up!
That boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
I can hold on to those Vanir crests for you.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Open. I'll buy it, then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back.
A good fit.
Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?